Would you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
For the U.S. military. Right here in your midst, Mrs. Cross, kindergarten teacher, has a son, Justin, who's in the U.S. Navy. Mrs. Cross. And sometime in the next week or so, take a walk past her room, for those of you that can read, not kindergartners yet, maybe the second or third graders, read what this is, or again, do a Google search, Blue Star Flag. This explains in a little bit of detail rather than me going through it, but it's, she is the mother of a veteran. An active duty military person, a graduate of Whitmer High School last year. So she's going to have a Blue Star flag to hang over her door here at Meadowvale, but also I'm giving her one so she can put it on her front door or front window at home. When people come to visit, they're going to have a chance to read what this says, see her flag. But another one to display at home. We go by her room. You happen to see her.